Several women in Mashonaland and West Capital Town, Chinoyi, are now sustaining their families through selling locusts known as wiza or madzomba. These women wake up as early as 4 a.m. to search for nutritious and tasty insects. Ms. Simandima explains the harvesting and preparation process. Simandima and her colleagues go home with empty buckets as their stock is in demand. On average, they got $25 from their trade. As Zimbabwe's economy is struggling, the sale of locusts has relieved many women in rural and urban areas because there is no capital needed to start the business. Some community elders say the flooding of locusts is a sign of drought, as this season was witnessed by El Nino.
Kare, wiza zega chingo chiwa. Nana mbuya vedu, nana sekuru vedu. Wiza chini chakana kasteke, achina kubira chakara mpwa. Kwente jimaso hanu, shotoni mauludashi kafuche maso hanu. Isusu wiza zaidi zika batu. Taidzi jikasho kutote mwamusi, andikanga ano nishibira mbo yangu wabika huiza mputu. Jikano jikakusele kwemba, ndoku pauka mwana, kakakasinga kwanza kutsenga kani 2 years. Shokutote hapa, iye shoshi za kuwanika. Asi mkukura kwa duchanza chinzi huiza za kuwanika, ningi tenge zishura msara.
The highly nutritious huiza or locust is being taken as relish with sadza and in beer drinking places as snacks. Paddington Muguti, NRTV News. Chinoy.